I'll field those questions for him.
What do you miss most about Big Time Rush?
Logan.
No, I love the guy. He still sees it all the time. I just miss being on tour, to be honest. You know, I can't wait to get back on the road. Next step is going to be with my music, but I just miss being on tour.
The worst part about recording is you have to take so much time away from what we love when we tour. And everybody's answer on stage was touring instead of recording. But in order to put out music, you kind of have to take a break on the road, and it's the worst part because you just want to get back on the road.
I feel like all of us kind of thrive on chaos a little bit. We love to travel, and anytime someone's like, yeah, you can have 6 months at home in a studio, we're going, no, I don't want to. It seems nice for like 2 or 3 weeks, and then we want to just get back on the road.
By the way, I love you.
I love you.